in the practice of meditation, you just look and watch together. When you got your eye look, your mind watch, that is samatha. You got stillness of mind. Watch with good attention, okay? And when you watch, how about seeing clearly? Seeing what you watch, you see already. But when your mind still, your mind can see your mind. My awareness, okay? It's got seeing. When your mind still, your mind become awareness and see. Now, just watch your seat. How soft, how hard. You don't have to look by your eye. Your mind can watch. Top view, okay? And can you witness your mind watch top view from inside? Your mind become awareness. Awareness of what you watch and awareness of the mind itself. Okay? You seeing by your mind how the cushion is, soft or hard. And you got awareness by your mind. When you got awareness of what you watch, then you become awareness of how the calmness of the mind itself. Okay? So, I just let you to go into the calmness in 3 seconds. Because when you look, this is first second. You watch second, and awareness and see. It become absorbed in the calmness. If you just realize in daily life, you got meditation really fast. For example, you go to the dentist put machine in your mouth and cleaning your teeth, your mind watch. Okay? Your eye cannot look. Okay? Your mind watch. When your mind watch, your mind got meditation. And when your mind watch, now one watch, two seeing. 2 seconds only. Meditation come from the starting. You don't know. You try to do meditation, but meditation come from the starting. You don't know because you never witness what you got in your mind when you start doing things. Okay? You miss meditation from the first second. Then maybe you miss for 15 minutes, half an hour, or 1 hour. If you miss the first second, meditation come already when you got starting attention, come already. But you never witness your mind. Your mind attention, and what is the outcome? Your mind got calmness. And how you know? Your mind got awareness, seeing itself calmness, okay? So 3 seconds, now look. Okay, you look. This is 1 second, look. Watch. See your mind, the calmness. When I start to look and I watch together, okay? Look and watch. Take only 2 seconds only. Look and watch, how long? Look and watch. But if you not watch, you only look. 1 minute still look, but not watch. Now you lost in thought. Okay? First second you look, second you watch, it becomes still. Longer than 10 seconds, look, not watch, look. 5 seconds, not watch. Then you lost. 10 seconds, then you fall asleep. Okay. Meditation come from the starting. Okay? Then because your attention, the best attention is in the beginning. It's from the beginning. When you start doing things, you have very good attention. But maybe doing so long, maybe you get boring. Okay? Good meditation. You can witness good meditation come the first second. Okay? But longer than 1 minute, 2 minutes, you not watch. But if you watch, it become more and more meditation. First second you watch. Okay? 10 seconds, 1 minute, 5 minutes, it more strong meditation. But if first second you not watch, now it become sleepy. Sleepy, okay? So you want to practice good meditation, good start. You got already meditation in the beginning, good start. You can realize today why you're not good in meditation, because you don't have good start. You have something worrying. Try to look, try to watch, cannot watch. Got disturbance, cannot watch, okay? But if you could start, let go. Look your breathing, watch your breathing. Because you don't have disturbance in your mind. That is, you have good start, good mindfulness from the beginning. But sometimes difficult, you have a lot of thought, worry. Cannot try to be mindful, cannot. It hold you, okay? But today, I don't think you got disturbance. That's why just look and watch and see in 3 seconds. Because why I use 3 seconds? Because there are 3 steps of meditation or 3 levels. The first level we call momentary concentration. Momentary concentration, that is, I look at you, I look at her, I look at him, I look at you, at her, at her. Momentary. Okay? When I start with momentary, it got the second step, second level come together already. We call access. Okay? Access concentration. And I look at you, but I witness my mind. My mind become access. When I witness my mind still, why it become access? Because when your mind still, it like you go into the cave, you find the access, then it become absorbed inside. And absorbed inside we call absorption of mind, the third step. Look, watch. Absorb. 3 steps only. Before I just heard about you must do one by one momentary concentration, maybe a month, 2 months, then you go to second level, 2 months, 3 months, then you go to advanced level, 1 year, 2 years. Now I just train myself. Before I take 15 minutes, today I just develop to 5 minutes, to 1 minute, and to 10 seconds, to 5 seconds, 3 seconds. So then I just realize that 3 levels of meditation you can bring together. Okay? But you not bring together because you only learn by concept, learn by memory, memory about what the Buddha teaching, only thing, okay? Never get experience, okay? So now I got 3-in-1, look and watch and see. 2 or 3 seconds only. If look and then you not watch, it got a gap for thought to come. If you watch, you not see clearly, still got a gap, a thought to come. Then it will slow down. But if you look and watch and see. Now can you look and watch and see? The Buddha statue, the Buddha image, look and watch and see how the face, how the nose, look and watch and see the nose, look and watch, look at the ear, watch and see, look at the nose, watch and see, look at the chin, watch and see, look at the chest, watch and see. That's right. And I don't have to teach you look and watch and see. If I give you diamond, when you look at diamond, I don't have to teach you watch and see the diamond. Everybody like diamond. When you look diamond, you might watch calibration, color, and then you see the price. Okay? That's right. But if I give you stone, you look, but you don't watch. Okay? Because it's stone. That's right. So how to bring two steps together? Next time you bring diamond, and then you just look at the diamond. You got three steps together because this is diamond. Okay. When you see diamond, you look and watch and see. That's right. Connect. And when you got look and watch. And watch and see, the one point attention, it look like the door open and become absorbed into deep calmness. Okay? So you can practice meditation the whole day because you look your eye look the whole day, but you lost the whole day. Blah, 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 blah. Your eye look the whole day, but you not see what you look. You just think about tomorrow or next week, next month. Then your eye look, but you not see. So you can see when you got your mind back. Even your eye look, if your mind not at home, not come back, you cannot see. If your mind lost in thought, even you look, you not see what you look because your mind go out. That's right. And even you might come back, but you don't have eye consciousness. There are six consciousness according to the Buddha teaching. Eye consciousness, ear consciousness, tongue consciousness, nose consciousness, body consciousness, and mind consciousness. Eye consciousness is very simple. Now you watch. But can you more see clearly what you watch? It looks like you got consciousness inside. More seeing clearly, you realize your consciousness become more and more on your seeing. How can you realize your consciousness become more and more on your seeing? When you watch, but you just watch and not see clearly. Your eye feel sleepy, and maybe you feel it's dark. Okay, but when you see clearly, you got mind, but you need consciousness and mind. Then you got seeing. Okay, mind only, no consciousness. Your eye consciousness not wake up. You feel sleepy. You got mind. You got calmness, but your eye feel sleepy. You also not see. Okay? So the one who see is your consciousness, but you need to bring your mind back. Okay? So there are contact. We call patsa. Eye contact. Eye contact. But your mind not stay here at home. You cannot see even you got eye contact. Form and eye contact. You need your mind and consciousness. People maybe know this thing from the Buddhist philosophy. Mind consciousness and eye contact become seeing. Ear contact sound and ear, okay, and mind and consciousness, okay. So you need three things. Contact. If you don't have any contact, you close your eye, how can you see? Okay. So seeing come when you got contact, eye contact, and you got mind at home, not lost in thought, okay. But even your mind at home, but you feel your eye sleepy. That means your consciousness very poor. But can you just keep your consciousness over your seeing brightly, brightly, brightly inside? That's why watch and see clearly. When you got see clearly, you got eye consciousness. Wake up. Okay? How to wake up your eye consciousness? Can you see clearly? Then your mind and your consciousness become one together, become seeing clearly. Okay? See clearly, you got eye consciousness. Now you listen. Ear contact. Your mind think something else, you cannot hear what you listen. But if you have attention, you got hearing. But consciousness, you need to hear clearly. When you hear clearly, you got your consciousness, ear consciousness wake up. Okay? That's right? So now, I just let you to bring your mind back home first. Stay at home. Watch. Watch. When you look something outside, okay, you need your eye to look, okay, and your mind to watch. And watch and see clearly. You got consciousness. And now, I just want you to watch yourself. Watch yourself, you don't have to use your eye. Okay? Can you watch your body sitting? You can cross eye and watch. You don't have to use eye, okay? But you still need consciousness. That means open your eye first. When you got eye consciousness, your mind watch. You feel something more wake up consciousness, and you feel seeing become clearer, okay? Okay? So now watch your breathing. But now you open your eye, you can look also, but look and watch. Okay? But if you close your eye, just watch. Watch from your mind, the breathing in, the breathing out. But where is the, this is body consciousness. Breathing is body. How to develop consciousness? Can you watch and see clearly? Then you got body consciousness because you watch your breath body. Okay? Can you watch and see clearly? It become more conscious. Okay? More conscious. But if you don't have skill, can you feel your breathing first? Now not watch, only feel. Feel the breathing in the two hole. Can you feel? Feeling you got consciousness. Okay? But if you not watch, even you feel you got consciousness, your mind not watch, you cannot see clearly. You can see the breathing clearly by awareness with feeling, then you got consciousness. Can you feel area of breathing touching in the two hole? Can you feel? Only area of touching, can you feel? If you can feel, you can see. Okay? But see clearly. by consciousness. That's right. And how to see clearly? Your mind still. That's right. Your mind still. Then when you feel you are breathing in, it become more consciousness. If your mind not still, even you feel you're breathing in, breathing out, maybe you fall asleep also, okay? So you need mindful consciousness. How? Awareness. Awareness now, breathing, coming in, or going out. Awareness, it coming in, then you see it coming in. But awareness with your mind still, awareness become more conscious, wake up. You got breath body, we call body consciousness. Okay? It's not nose consciousness because we not smell breathing. We only feel the breathing in and out. So today, open your eye first. Just practice to wake up consciousness together with your breathing. Wake up. How? Can you feel? Make it easy. Feel inside the two hole. How you feel with your breathing? Can you feel? You got a bit seen by awareness. That's right. But if you keep your mind still, before you have to focus, because you don't have awareness good enough. But now you develop together awareness and mindfulness. Before you forgot awareness, your mindfulness become too much concentration. So today you develop awareness by feeling breathing inside. Can you feel? Then mindfulness just watch and notice enough. Okay? Balance together. If you watch too much, you forgot awareness. Okay? Or if you awareness only, then your mind not strong enough. Okay? No power. Or asleep also. So when you practice mindfulness of breathing, you just go into meditation first in 3 seconds by opening the eye, look, watch. But actually your eye don't have to look like that. But okay, you got used to see something, you must look. Okay, look. Okay, watch. See. You got meditation in 3 seconds or not? In 3 seconds. Okay? And when you got meditation in 3 seconds, now we go to Vipassana by awareness from the feeling inside. And you got awareness from the feeling on the area inside your nose, the two hole. Can you awareness by feeling? And now when you develop awareness, your mind, before you have to put concentration. But now, I just tell you one technique. Notice, okay? Awareness and notice, okay? Because you got meditation already. You go in the stillness of mind already. Then you don't have to watch, but keep notice, okay? Keep notice, that is, you keep mindfulness, okay? Keep notice, awareness of area of breathing inside the touching, and notice together. Can you? What happened? It more awareness, it more consciousness. More consciousness, you notice. Then you can notice breathing in and out, it touching differently. Sometimes touching here, sometimes touching inside more, sometimes touching the right and the left, different, okay? But can you notice? Because it got different touching, it form mass, a mass of crowd, you understand? You call must or mass? Mass of crowd or must of crowd? How you pronounce? A mass of crowd or a must of crowd? How you pronounce? Okay, because I learned from Google, mass. But Sri Lanka, at Sri Lanka temple, they use the pronoun must. Okay, you understand, a mass of crowd, a mass of breathing. Okay?
Mass of breathing, amount of breathing.
Amount? Mass.
Yes.
You pronoun mass?
Yes.
Okay, mass, okay. Because today at the temple, they pronoun must. Mass, okay? Mass, okay? Not mess, not messy, okay? Mass of breathing. Okay, you understand now? Huh? When you got awareness here, it become self-awareness of mass of breathing. And it becomes seen by awareness. More stillness of the mind, and more awareness together, balance together. It becomes seen by awareness. Okay? Just don't have to focus now. Before I try to focus the breathing only, and try to think about it got movement, it got mass. Cannot. But today I know how to develop breathing image. We call breathing image. When you got breathing image, by balance together, your mind still. And your mind still, that is good mindfulness. Okay? And awareness together when your mind still. Can you get awareness on your cushion? If you got your mind still, you got more awareness, and you got seeing clearly by awareness, how soft, how hard. We not see by imagine, we see the feeling, okay? It become feeling of amount. You use the word amount, or mass. Amount of mass after. But you can feel a mass when you got touching, you feel something? Sensation? But here a mass of sensation, okay? But now still keep your mind still and aware of your breathing inside. Open your eye first, because when you close your eye, you try to look. When you try to look, your mind go forward. I tell you, look, go inward, watch. But if you not watch, you get your habit to look, your mind come out, okay? Can you watch? Watch first. Look at me, watching me. Look it from your eye, watch from inside, okay? But now, just awareness of your body sitting, the sensation, the feeling. Now you got awareness. I just tell you, notice. Because when you watch, it look like you watch something in front, but now it's not in front, okay? And we notice, it look like this technique will turn your mind to watch inside by notice, okay? Notice into your sensation. You don't have to watch now, because this is inside. If the breath body, okay, watch. But if notice the feeling is inside, okay? Can you now notice your breathing and feel your breathing? Feeling first, feeling your breathing with awareness. And notice. More notice, you might still at home. Okay? Notice and awareness. Awareness more, you got seeing by consciousness here. That's right. You want to know how to see by consciousness here? Easy. Now, put your hand into your pocket and feel your pocket. How much more or less you got money in your pocket? Can you feel? And notice. Or maybe you put in your pocket and you can feel the banknote and you just notice. You can realize this is $10, $20, or $100, something like that. It looks like you got seeing. Seeing by consciousness, body consciousness. That's right. This is what I would like you to practice. Your hand. Okay? Notice. Now touch yourself. But if you have skill, only relax yourself. The whole body. You don't have to touch. Can you feel your body relaxation? Then you can feel the whole body more and more. That's right. Feel your body sitting and notice and feeling with awareness. It becomes body consciousness more and more. And we can say it become consciousness body. Okay? You got consciousness body with this physical body. Okay? More feeling with good awareness, you got body consciousness. When it got more body consciousness, more and more and more and more, until it look like you got consciousness body sitting with you. Okay? And it look like you got seeing by consciousness body, because this is body consciousness. It look like there is something wake up. That is consciousness, because you feel your body sitting, and it become consciousness body. See this physical body move. That's right. When you play sport, more play sport, more movement, you got consciousness body or awareness from your consciousness body, seeing and don't have to look. You look the opponent, but you can hit. This is by consciousness, okay? By awareness, okay? So you know how to see by awareness, because today I would like to teach you to develop seeing by awareness, seeing by consciousness. But you need your mind still, because I tell you already, I look, but seeing will come up. You need eye look, that is contact. Second one, mind still. Third one, seeing clearly, you got consciousness on your seeing. You need three things, contact, mind, and consciousness. You understand? So now, okay, just open your eye, because why? When you close your eye, you focus too much, okay? Then your consciousness not wake up. But if you just awareness of your breathing inside first, when you sit on the beach and soothe the beautiful air from beach in, it got consciousness and you feeling and see, it's so nice. No pollution. It's natural breathing from the seaside. It go everywhere inside. Okay? It look like you see, oh, nice breathing. You see from body consciousness, breath body consciousness. Okay? So now, you know how to see by consciousness. Even now you sit in small room, But anyhow, it not necessary to depend on the circumstance or surrounding. No need to sit on the base. Sit here. Because you got feeling. You still alive, you got feeling. Can you feel your breathing inside? Like you should be breathing on the beach, on beach. And you can see by your consciousness. Mass of breathing. It becomes mass. Okay? This is very important. Because if you can develop seeing mass of breathing, how your mind still, and how awareness together. Awareness, you got consciousness. Before, I don't know this technique. I only watch and think about what the breathing look like. You understand? Imagine or visualization. Make me really tense, okay? But now I know, seeing when you got contact, now you got contact. But you got mind still. And you got consciousness on this breath body consciousness. So now, even I just open my eye, I got contact. I soothe my breathing and my mind still. And I keep conscious, keep aware inside the two holes. Right? Soothing smoothly. Breathing in, breathing out smoothly. And my mind still. It looked like I got seeing by my consciousness. Seeing mass of breathing. There are saying in the Buddhist doctrine, more than 10 different types of mass of breathing. Somebody mass of breathing become small. Okay? Somebody smoke like smoke, cigarette. Somebody mass of breathing become a fog. Okay? Somebody become like snow. Okay? Somebody become like a thread. It depends on now there are small thread, big thread. Doesn't matter, but it become thread going in, going out because you got your mind still and you keep awareness. Only the breathing only. And you got seeing not from the brain. Don't try to look and visualize, no. Or you can use the word visualize. Visualize from your consciousness. Can you visualize from your consciousness? The feeling of the breathing in, breathing out, that is consciousness. And just seeing clearly. Okay, use the word seeing clearly from consciousness. It looks like you can see the characteristic of your breathing in the beginning. That's right. Fast or slow. Slow or fast or softer or sometimes harder. You can realize characteristic of your breathing. And then don't think, don't have any doubt. Just keep your mind still. Notice. Awareness and notice. Now, from your awareness of characteristic of the breathing, more awareness and notice, it becomes expanding. That's right. When it be expanding, your mind very calm. Your mind become more absorbed into the calmness. And more awareness. And seeing clearly the movement of breathing. Okay? First you see characteristic. Now see the movement. It look like the movement is like breathing image different time up to different people. Okay? Sometimes you feel like it's like a fog, a dewdrop, or cool here. Okay? Like a dewdrop. Before, I don't know this technique. I just watch and visualize from my mind. Come up.
Cannot. Okay? But when I not try too much, I just let go. Sometimes it come up. When I focus, it not come up. When I let go, it come up. How? Oh, when you let go, it become relax. It become consciousness. Okay? And it come up. It's seen by consciousness. So today I would like you to develop breathing meditation according to the sutta. Okay? First, just feel your breathing different point of contact, or we can use the words area of breathing, inside or outside, outside or inside doesn't matter. Can you feel? And keep your mind still. If you can feel, you can see. See by your feeling. Okay? Your feeling become consciousness. And maybe you see it look like star. Okay? Star. Or a fog. Or cool here. Like water, dew drop. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter what it look like, but you got awareness and see by consciousness. If your mind still, notice together. Even you open your eye, contact mind and consciousness come together, three in one. Contact you already got mind still and awareness. You can see by awareness, mass of breathing. That's right. And really calm. You might really calm and empty. Okay? Because you got absorbed into the calmness. We call absorption of mind. Appana samadhi. Okay? Absorption of mind. This is we call appana samadhi, meaning it's got jhana. Doesn't matter what jhana, first, second, third, fourth, all together we call appana samadhi. Okay? How you know you got appana samadhi? You wake up. Your consciousness wake up. And how your consciousness wake up? Wake up and see your mind still. And you need contact, feeling. Area of breathing. Can you? Don't expect anything. Just make it easy. Relax. Doesn't matter today. You can see by consciousness or not. Doesn't matter because this is the first day. Okay? But you can realize something. It looks like you got awareness. Until it become like a fork, like a thread, or like a rainbow, or like a snow. Only snow here, or dew drop here. It can change also. Because why, you know, there is anapanasati course for 6 months in Burma. You must go and stay in the temple for 6 months for this course to focus the breathing until you got breathing image. Okay. But maybe one in 100 can get it, or maybe nothing. Nobody can get it. But I'm teaching you today. Okay, at least maybe you got sick. At least half, you got it. Okay? That's right? Okay? And now you just train yourself before you fall asleep. Just your mind. Your mind still very, very easy because you got a pillow. Then you might come here. Okay? But actually, it's not outside. is inside. Okay? Okay? And when your mind still inside, and then you just, okay, relax and feel your breathing to see how it look like. See by awareness. Just not expect. Sometimes you can see, sometimes you cannot see. Don't worry, because you only train to see before you sleep, okay? Don't worry, don't expect. Why? When you not expect, it come up. When you sit and you expect, it not come up, okay? You understand? So, if you can see this breathing image inside the two hole, then it become expanding. And the same, mind still, and expand your awareness inside. Because the breathing, not only here, it go inside. Okay? Can you feel breathing here and inside? With awareness. Awareness now, how you are breathing inside is. And you mind still. Notice. Okay? Notice. Then you got seeing the whole breathing more and more in the body. Go everywhere. Now you got fulfillment of the third step of breathing meditation, seeing the whole breathing inside. Okay? There are breathing meditation 16 steps. First step, awareness and see long breathing. Long breathing, but you just awareness and see on the area of contact. Then you can see that you are breathing long or short. Because you just stay here, you know you're breathing long or breathing short. Okay? Awareness here. Area of breathing. So we try now. And don't expect. Okay? Today cannot, never mind. Okay? Just learn. Because this, you already very lucky. One day can realize the image. You need to take course 6 months in Burma. Okay? And must, very effort. Same. My mind still. I feel. I got consciousness, body consciousness inside, seeing how the feeling of the water, it become image. That's right. Not difficult. And this will help you got more sharp mindfulness. Okay? That means you have very good mindfulness. Okay, now, just relax. Because you just learned today, just get experience by yourself. Awareness and notice how you feel, how your breathing feeling. Area, both outside, inside. It look like you got seeing it more here on the left or more here on the right or same together. Something like that. Then more it touching here, area of breathing. Then it become image, okay? It become image. That's right. Not difficult. Nah? Not difficult. And when it become image, your mind not only calm, absorb into emptiness. That's right. Now, just do by yourself. You know my technique already. Open your eye. But you keep your eye down. Because you not watch something outside, you watch how you sit. When you watch, witness the one who watched. You got stillness of mind. And then awareness
of your breathing, area of breathing inside, and notice together. Okay? Notice together. And don't expect. Today the first day. Okay? Just learn. Sometimes you can, sometimes you cannot. Never mind. Just relax. And when you open your eye, then sometimes crossing eye, and then again sometimes open eye. Okay? To see you got it. Even open eye, you got it. Closing eye, you got it. Okay? Notice, notice. Awareness and notice. Inside your nose, the two holes. Awareness and see clearly by awareness, it become good consciousness. You got consciousness, you got image more clearly. Notice. Even you close your eye, just keep notice together. Awareness and see. Awareness and notice together. Awareness, you got seeing. Notice, you got stillness of mind. Mind still, awareness become more consciousness. Your mind still, stillness with awareness, awareness of breathing, feeling, area of breathing touching in your nose, inside or in front, outside, inside, together. And with your mind still,
more conscious, more your mind, more still. Just keep your mind still and more awareness, you got more conscious, more consciousness, seeing. At least you seeing the breathing in and the breathing out. More your mind still, you got seeing the changing of image. And before we finish this session, just review how your conscious become awareness and see. But you got some idea, okay? Seeing by awareness, you might still and feel conscious. Okay? And just review how you got into meditation, how the calmness, how emptiness, how mindfulness, how seeing, how knowing. Review every time before you finish, then you got connected to the next session. And today we finish this session. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. To do better, huh? Better than yesterday. Great. Good. Very calm, huh? A bit more bright, but bright and then gone. Bright. You just practice.